won't be cheering once you get a taste of my secret weapon. I love being invincible.
See, the drunk game was always the man sport. That's what Chance thought. So every day I had $100,000 sport. On the transport, kept it inside the Jan sport. See, a real hootie game. We ain't care who he blames. Shit was all the same until Julie came with a moody aim. You know the mayor, nigga. A fight crime approach. Acting like a kind host, but getting time for a roach. A little endo, that's when, yo. I said, I'm messing with these bimbos. It's easier to pimp hoes. Nowadays, they simpo. It don't take much to bake her. Just take her to a place where it's nice. Show her the ice and might give her a fake fur. Cause girls, I control them classy. Old and nasty, bold and sassy. I ain't gon' front that nigga Goldie gas me. But now we flowing fastly, rolling jazzy. Just a while ago, it was going badly. We was on the low and Aggie. Now we're happy. Range Rover and Abby, life size. My girl, yo, she slice pies. A Benz with my wife drive. You know, Queet, nigga. Executive dub. Yeah, she respected and loved. And if it get hectic, she'll slug. Till she sprayed out and laid out in affections of blood. A little dick chick that'll click quick. Do anything for the big dick. And know what else? Puzzle. I find this shit a riddle. How come when you got a lot, people say you got a little? What? Like they say, you act a little funny. Cause you got a little honeys. And you did a little song and made a little money. Oh, you know my favorite? Oh, you think you a little star? Cause you got a little fans and you drive a little car.
The evil genius.
I pull the cars a liar, saying that they got a fire. Hang them up on the barbed wire. Yo, you think you got a tire? To the point like Stoudemire. Yeah, I'm a harsh nigga that drink hard liquor. A six Benz car getter. You know Digger, he ain't six. He a star figure. Platinum D. Hang with Jews, chilling at they bar mitzvahs. He left the hooligans. Now we eating hula hands. See, I love it. Dr. Dre, he told them niggas, who the man? Put the toast out on these niggas one time and even Cooter ran. You know that I'm a schizo that listen to Calypso. But I'm dip though. I'm old school, like Hungry Hungry Hippo. Ask my Queens niggas how I get though. Kicko, and I beat up chicks, beat up clips. Ask my man how I eat up shit. And when I'm out of work, I got the re-up quick. Every six the same pie. Every Chris the same eyes. Every hit my bank rise. And no bitch, I ain't high. I've been hotter since I was in Pampers hitting pinatas. You win nada. Come on, I got put on by Mason, Big Popper. So I'm glad y'all sat down. I ain't want Uncle Un to bring the gas down. He spat rounds. I heard that nigga clap towns. But me, I never back down. My mother, she can sign that. I know you thinking by this time, nigga, I wanna rewind that. So go ahead and rewind it, faggot. Rewind it, faggot.
Yes, my son. Forgive me for I've sinned. It's been 21 years since my last confession.
21? Seems like a very long time ago without a confession, my son.
Yeah, but I'm only 19. Yeah,
19? That's interesting.
It's like I just...
Yo,
father, where you want to start? How I love ladies or how I'm stuck crazy? Or how I'm a thug, maybe from a drug baby. I mean more than just a slight high. I mean father, I'm blind out my right eye. Don't wanna cry, don't need to born to die. So fuck mom and father cries. I was one never to bother guys, but when my girl got sodomized, I was dramatized. Shoved the dick down the throat and told her it was a taste test. And take a deep throat, so she went, so waste breath. I mean, they fucked her and stuck her. I said, man, fuck an AIDS test. Cause I'm gonna go for it anyway. I wanted like to chase death, but a guy got to get him hit. Brown hairs and tattoos in Spanish. Wait. Who that description fit? Don't give me chrome for Jimmy Jones. My man with the crime sheet. But he kept talking about my girl was a dime piece. And she had a nice figure. Drove a nice figure. And for me to bag her, that I had to be a nice nigga. Wait, don't inform me, yo. I can't jump to conclusions. That's all we know. But his wife did used to call me, yo. Now I roll for the hell. I'm sorry, father. Let me go ahead and tell. I don't really want to be old in the cell. See, my two-year-old nephew, I swear I was holding him well. Till he cried and cried and cried. I had to scold him and yell. You know, one thing led to another. I said, oh, what the hell? Then I threw him against the wall. His parents, I told him he fell. That's why I'm going to hell. This shit ain't going that well. Too many things I did that aren't loose. Smoking leaks like giving a car boost. My grandfather got me mad. And I peed inside his orange juice and asked him if it's tangy. But I'm angry. Then one day, when I thought it wasn't a sin left, I ran into my aunt. Fat ass and a thin chest. I don't really want to talk about it or get in depth. But father, I'm gonna leave you with this last word called incest.
My son,
you know what I'm saying?
My son, remember the words of the Lord. Isaiah chapter 59, verse 1. Behold, the Lord's hands is not short that it cannot hear, but your iniquities have separated between you and your God, and your sins has hid his face from you, that he will not hear.
Yo. See, Father, I lost my scruples, went straight with noodles when I raped that poodle, then tried to turn a poodle into oodles and noodles. I'm chased by the voodoos. See what that dust does? I love that Vanessa Heffer, but I jerk off till I bust blood. Oh yeah, I got my balls pierced. And my psychiatrist, I ain't see him all year. Hey, little baby, don't you cry. Mama gonna make sure you get high. Put that vodka in your milk. Make sure that your bottle's filled. Oh, that was just a little song my mother sang when she was stressed, yo. I don't know why she got mad when I cry. If the bitch deaf, yo, who the F know? But death row, I'm coming by the inches. And them niggas outside on the benches don't think that we in the trenches. Cause we got a 600 and we ride like the princess. But my cousin Blood, yo, he died like the princess. 20 years old and dead. BMX days, he played the front. I rode the pegs. My girl wanna know why I'm cold in bed. Telling me to hold my head. Asking why I scold my kids. Cause I don't want them little motherfuckers to touch the drugs I sold and did. But fucking, I'll take my own life and cut a vein black. Why don't you do like the cartoons and tie me up to the train tracks? Or fuck the glory. Why don't you drop me from the sixth story? That'll be a sixth story. Wait. Speaking of six stories. Oh, Father, don't start me tweaking. I don't want to talk about that Sunday evening, that cold November weekend, when I had to grab that deacon and put him into my dungeons of heathens, and then in tongues I was speaking. And then I woke up to loud preaching. Oh, that's just the pastor. Flipping through the Bible, reading the scriptures on the rapture. I guess it was my soul he was trying to capture. He missed me, my hair bone fracture. But he wanted to lay me down in the green pasture. But yet I still feel like I'm in a bed of fire. Like Jebaya, like Jebaniah, like Jebaniah. Could you just please fucking help me, please?
My son.
Just please.
I understand your distress, my son. But don't forget the words of the Lord, my son.